least they look like they can handle it.
Blinky things are servers, right? That did something. Biggie.
Oh my god. Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready.
I'm sorry, Esta. The thing got all of them, but no sign of it now.
It's in here with us.
Esta? Esta! Shit, hang tight!
Come on.
for the grinder, eh?
Yeah, they've had their 15 minutes. You guys okay?
We're fine.
Fuck!
Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and deal with the bodies.
Where are you gonna go now?
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
It's no picnic. But it'll make a great headline, no doubt.
Maybe see you there then.
You ladies will be all right. You're strong ones. Stay safe, eh?
You too.
Thank you.
That's how I dropped out of law school.
Sarah Shepard!
Gesundheit?
That was the voice on the radio. It was Sarah Shepard.
The girl, you know?
No, oh, she's a famous actor. She's Captain Dixon in the Space Fox 22.
Thank you.
Hey, Doc, I got it.
Hey.
Weird lady.
Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
No, I want to talk to your friend.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, yeah?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad.
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck?
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana? You probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
Things were getting freaky with me.
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look. It's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Hey, it's okay.
Okay.
I'll find her.
Thanks.
Did Reuben send you off to find Tisha?
Denise, you know where Tisha
went?
What
else you got you doing, huh?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup with some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup. Thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. Yeah, just shakes.
Do you read me? It's Sarah. If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
Stage 4. Roger that, Captain.
Huh? artist's block. I'll be fine.
Better not keep Space Lady waiting. She said stage four.
Greetings, traveler. The captain is presently on a mission deep inside.
All good? Hi there.
Here I am, ready to serve.
Glad you could make it. Sorry to drag you back here, but I need to call upon your zombie fighting expertise again.
Yeah, I get that a lot. What you need killing?
I need to retrieve some contracts from an office in Soundstage 7. But, I know my limits. Could you clear out those God Spider sets for me? Specifically the Ruins set. And there's a real piece of work hiding in the City Streets stage. Once he's gone, I can get what I need myself.
You're just picking up some papers? I can grab them for you.
Thanks, but clearing out the extras is enough. Don't take it personally. I'd tell you, but it's not my secret to share, you know?
Seen this movie. Hit the big city. Detective Carla, on the case. Right. Thank you. Get out here, cabrón! I'm only gonna hurt you a lot! No? Then I need some bodies. Tasty trap for a nasty zombie.
Creative. If you want to stack the deck in your favor, don't be shy about using the special effects. Those zombies won't know what hit them.
gone. You're all clear, Captain.
You did my crew a solid today. And me. I've been doing all right fighting these monsters one-on-one, but the new tricks they're pulling out? Well, we may be overstaying our welcome here.
There's other survivors you could hole up with. Emma Jaunt and Belair. Ricky Rex ain't far. You got your pick of famous weirdos.
Ha! Sorry, but I've got other places in mind. Unfinished business to take care of. Thanks. I can take the rest from here.
Thank you.
All right, Tisha. Let's see if you're by the beam cup. Cup. Guess the coffee wasn't worth stopping for.
Yeah.
This place is awesome. Making me wish I went to college. It's the runaway. Your dad's freaking the fuck out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
That's what I am, huh? Look, Tisha.
Your dad, is he legit?
Why'd you say that?
Because it feels like there's stuff he's not telling me.
Yeah, join the club.
There's this insane lady. She basically tried to kill me. And ever since then, I've been feeling... I don't know, different. The crazy thing is, your dad knows this woman, and she was just there in his office. Name's Conrad?
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
She's just wandering around this nightmare like it's nothing.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
I need to ask her some serious questions. But first, we gotta get you back.
Not happening.
Chica, don't make me drag you.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
I'm listening.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
Maybe. What's this hotline to Conrad?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK store? Fuck! She's that Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
All right, you're on. But we're partners, okay? Anything we find, we share.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
Hey!
Founder of Conrad Realities. Half the world uses her OSK tech. I don't know shit about her. No one does. What does she want with me?
The OSK store.
Constant OS. This shit's for people with money. Servers need rebooting. Where would they be? Servers are in here. Just need a staff pass. Oh no, Henry. Maybe he had a pass on him when he went outside.
Henry,
there you are. server time. Yeah, this looks like a load of servers. Aye, no power. There we go. All right. This passphrase better not be a prank.
Morticia's gonna be seriously pissed, Carla.
OSK fanboys. Shut up about interconnectivity. Nothing to it. Let's do this thing. Here it goes. 12 Sambuca karaoke queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
What the fuck? Conrad, Lola Conrad. I want to talk to her.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you... Humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
Someone else is immune? Why wouldn't Reed tell me this?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
Hijo de puta! What the fuck? I need to find this lab! Huh? A text? There's no signal. Misha, no sign of Conrad, but I got a lead on a lab your dad was using. I'll keep you updated.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
Yeah! Our answer's gotta be in that lab. I'll call you.
I guess this is the place.
Yo, Tisha, I'm at the RAND gate, too. Any chance you can get loading bay 7 open?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
I'm gonna find out. See you in there. CDC guys. Triple lock. They're not fucking around. Triple lock. They're not fucking around. No more secrets, Doctor. What kind of freaky shit were they doing here?
The code
another
for this blood
drive?
Is
just like on the pier. The Noah guy.
Enjoy.
Am I next in line? Okay. I gotta see what all this crap does.
My turn to be the crazy scientist. Okay. Well, this is going nowhere fast. The only person who can give me answers is the doc, whether he... Whoa! Hi, Noah. You're looking pretty good for a dead guy. Well, okay, not good, good. Anyway, I was just heading off, so... Dude, Noah! I didn't kind of... You look insane!
Drive. Goodness, Tisha. All that Krav Maga paid off. Come on. I know you're in there. Hello again.
Please, you have to help me. I'm scared.
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom. Bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. The rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
Just tell me, what the fuck am I?
We are. Well... Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
The plague? Reuben's gonna stop it. Make a vaccine.
There is no plague. Reuben. He was a good man once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
Sure he is.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
The fuck does that... I'm just me. You're fucked up, lady.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember...
in my fucking head. But she doesn't know anything about me. None of them do. It's time I got the truth from Reed.
Ruben and Tisha just flew out of here! Asshole! He didn't say anything?
Not a damn thing! Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Ah, cool. Wish me luck, I'm going in. What's happening, Jimmy?
Fucking piece of shit! I know what you did!
Hey, dude, take it easy.
It's all in there. Ruben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name! Over and over! You all started the outbreak.
What?
You're fucking psycho!
I don't know shit! He kept me in the dark, too. He told me they'd make a vaccine from my blood. I just wanted to get the hell out of here.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
No! Estúpido! We could have found out where he's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
You're an actor, right? You're Jimmy Montana, off the TV? So go act like you know what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm Jimmy Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
You tried, Carla, but enough's enough. Time to call it quits. Emma? Emma Jaunt? It's me, you there?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Nope. He fucked me over.
We're gonna make our own way. There's a helicopter in Hollywood Boulevard. And I know a pilot who's your biggest fan. You gotta persuade him to fly.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
Hey, come on, man! You really think I'd ask that? He can get us all out. You just gotta give him a pep talk. He's been living in the sewers for, like, decades.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
Everyone's fucked us. The army, the doctor. They're probably recasting you already.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
He's in the big sewer pipe by your house. I'm leaving now.
Oh, wait.
But I will need one special outfit.